Decatur students, welcome back to your daily dose of news.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now for some announcements. If you are not able to make it to College Fair, stop by Weatherford College Wise County College Night. It is tonight from 5 to 7.
We will have a FAFSA aid workshop on campus tomorrow from 6 to 7:30 in DHS cafeteria.
Next week is Red Ribbon Week. Monday will be Hat Day. Picture retakes will be tomorrow. If you didn't have a chance to take your yearbook picture, or you just want another shot at it, please plan on doing that tomorrow.
We will be on advisory schedule tomorrow.
There's a new sponsored club in school called Circle of Friends. Here for more on that, Skit Team 6.
Circle of Friends is going to be a new club that we are starting, and it's going to give students the opportunity to interact with our special education department. We are going to have things like ice cream socials, pizza parties, and we're going to have Christmas parties, all holiday parties. Our first meeting is tomorrow at 3:50 in the lecture hall, so come check us out.
And now for sports with Big Man Sam and Luke.
Volleyball games tonight at Bridgeport, 9th and JV at 5, varsity at 6.